लेफ्ट में, लेफ्ट में सानिया जी लेफ्ट।
ओके
ओके सो फाइनली यू नो दिस
कम दिस टाइम इट्स सो वियर्ड टू बी टॉकिंग टू द कैमरा। हां नाउ इट्स
फाइनली द स्क्रीनिंग टुडे एंड व्हाट्स योर फीलिंग एग्जैक्टली दैट वी वांट टू गो फॉर।
आई एम क्वाइट एक्साइटेड and we've been screening and showing people the film from the past 1 month now. We went to Sundance, then to Berlin, and now it's Mami. It's a great feeling. I'm really proud of the film. I feel amazing, and for the first time I'm not nervous before the release. I'm quite positive about it. This film is really close to my heart. Maybe that's why I'm really stress-free and chilled out during the release.
Okay, Sanya, ma'am, for sure, you've been very pretty.
Thank you so much.
Only 2 days are left. जब भी कोई मूवी रिलीज होती है
2 days are left, 3 days, हाँ मतलब आज तो खत्म ही हो जाएगा। 2 days are left।
जब भी रिलीज होने रहती है धीरे धीरे जब वक्त कम होते जाते हैं तो क्या फील होता है, बटरफ्लाइज इन द स्टमक क्या?
मेरे को वैसे मैं बहुत नर्वस रहती हूँ रिलीज से पहले और एंशियस रहती हूँ। अभी तक 3 फिल्मों तक तो मेरे साथ यही हुआ था, बट विद दिस वन आई एम प्रिटी चिल्ड आउट। आई एम नॉट एट ऑल स्ट्रेस्ड, आई एम नॉट फीलिंग एंशियस, I'm rather very excited about the release, because as I said, मैं बहुत खुश हूँ फिल्म से। और मुझे लगता है कि हम Sundance Berlin से काफ़ी लोगों को दिखाते आ रहे हैं ना, तो मैंने अब ऑडियंस का रिएक्शन देख लिया, तो इसलिए मे भी मैं चिल्ड आउट हूँ और खुश हूँ।
ओके सर, प्रमोशन की बात करें तो नवाज सब खुशी रहती है और ज़्यादातर पूरा आपके ऊपर ही आ चुका है, so, do you feel burden?
नहीं नहीं बिल्कुल नहीं यार, अपनी फिल्म प्रमोट करना कोई बर्डन की बात नहीं है। थोड़ा टायरिंग हो जाता है, बट जब फिल्म अच्छी हो और आप बहुत पॉजिटिव हो उसके बारे में तो खुशी होती है प्रमोट करते हुए, और ऐसी फिल्मों को प्रमोट करना बहुत ज़रूरी है।
ओके, नेक्स्ट मूवी यू आर डूइंग विद आदित्य रॉय,
कोई कुछ ना तो नहीं पूछो पूछो
पूछा तो
ओके, आप नेक्स्ट मूवी यू आर डूइंग विद आदित्य रॉय कपूर, और आज ही उनकी कलंक टीजर,
हाँ जो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, बहुत ही सुंदर लग रहा है, इट्स लुकिंग ब्यूटिफुल। आई सॉ इट in the morning and I wish them all the best.
Okay, jaise ki aapne kaha movie already you know screening ho chuki hai to aap positive hai, lekin logon se kya response mil raha hai aapko?
Logon ko achhi lag rahi hai, kaise yahan par India mein, my friends saw it last night and they loved it. Usually they are very critical, aur jo agar acha nahi lagta to mujhe bolte hain, to thank god aisa kuch bola nahi hai, to unko achhi lagi hai, I hope logon ko bhi achhi lage.
Thank you so much. Thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah?
You say?
And we have more charge up.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, roll.
Roll, done.
Okay, so Kubra, it's in screening for photography.
Yes, I'm aware.
Yeah.
Well, I think, you know, it's a fabulous time for the films that are being made right now, the stories that are being told right now. And this, you know, look at the trailer of the film Photograph, and it's just so much love in there that I can't wait to watch the film. Also, I think Mami has always had this, like, little insight, you know, on how to pick these beautiful stories that make you go through a journey. And... well, I have to confess, this is the first Mami screening I'm actually attending, and I've been invited to, so I'm quite excited.
Okay, Kubra, what do you like to say about the fresh pair of Nawaz and Sanya?
I think both are very, very fresh. As individuals, as their own characters, you've always seen Nawaz play the bad guy, you've seen him play the goon, you've always seen him to be that person, and here he's just so simple, and he's... seems to be a love story to me from what I see in the trailer, and you've never seen him in a romantic role before. I think the last time we saw a glimpse of him being romantic was in that film which was The 100 Years of Cinema, the short film where he plays the husband and the father to a daughter. So I think this is the first time you're seeing him like that. And after the reviews that I've read about Sania and her being an actor who one must look out for in the Berlin Film Festival, I'm super excited to see these two powerhouses of talent come together.
Okay, Kurama, also I'd like to congratulate you. The Gully Boy had done us fabulous wow. at the box office, more than 200 crore.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
See, I didn't know that.
So how proud do you feel being a part of a Gully Boy?
I think, you know, I say this and I mean it when I say it. Agar mujhe ek passing shot bhi karna hota na us film mein, main kar leti. Because इतनी खूबसूरत कहानी थी इतने अच्छे लोगों के साथ काम करने का मौका मिला एंड देन टू एंड अप वर्किंग विद यू नो जोया रणवीर एंड टू बी अ लाइक यू नो व्हेन आई गॉट टू नो ऑफ दिस फिल्म आई वाज लाइक दिस इज़ अ हिस्टोरिक फिल्म दिस इज़ अ फिल्म दैट विल बी डीपली इनग्रेन्ड इनटू द फैब्रिक ऑफ इंडियन एंटरटेनमेंट एंड ऐसी फिल्म का हिस्सा बनना ही मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ी बात है एंड नाउ दैट आई नो दैट इट्स मेड 200 crores I think it's just amazing to see the kind of stories people are accepting and going and watching these kind of films in theaters. And I think it's the time we should all go watch, appreciate and celebrate good cinema. Yeah, it's a good time.
Gully Boy ke baad aap bahut hi jald Dolly Kitty aur wo chamakte sitare mein ekdam multi star ab Bhoomi Pednekar and many more are there. So what is the status of the movie?
Well, I just know that I'm hearing a lot of positive things from the office. I haven't seen the film yet, but every time I meet Alankrita, all I can say is thank you, because for her to have, you know, imagined me to be a part of that film and to give me the character that she did, and that character is insane. I think it's going to be amazing. I really, yeah. Okay. It's the first time you're going to see me out after Sacred
yeah.
Games, so I'm quite excited, like after Gully Boy, but I guess as an actor for the first time.
Thank you, ma'am. I have a pleasure evening.
Thank you.
Yeah, up bandh kar do na light please.
Yeah.
Seeking the list from the on the way. I'm sorry.
That's fine. Photo ke liye. Haan, aaj pehle wala.